Before we get into using ACE, let's talk a little bit about what it is and some of its capabilities, a little bit about why you might want to use it. The first advantage to ACE is that it's designed to operate completely independently and autonomously, which means there's no required interaction by the users. It's much more flexible and powerful than performance equations and totalizers, and yet it's simpler than starting from scratch and building your own application. And moreover, you can always count on ACE being integrated into the RT baseline and other applications that OSI is going to develop in the future. The nice thing about ACE is that it can be developed by someone who is good at developing calculations or programming, although it's not required that you be an accomplished programmer to develop calculations. And then you can pass those calculations, those compiled calculations, off to a system manager or managers to run independently on any Pi server or against any Pi server. And yeah, they're allowed to tweak the different calculations without recoding or recompiling. We'll show you that a little bit later. ACE does feature a rich coding environment. We use Visual Basic or Visual Studio, VisualStudio.net, as the development environment. And yet you don't have to be a programmer to use it. We fill in all of the required framing code for you, and all that you're required to do is build your calculation. ACE can perform several calculations or computations in the same module, so there's no need to cascade equations like in the case of performance equations. And we can use multiple input tags for ACE from multiple servers if you wish, and write the data out to multiple servers, thereby increasing the flexibility you have over the standard performance equation. ACE can import data and export calculations from one Pi server to another Pi server. This allows you to define various security levels to access the results or the calculations themselves. And ACE calculations can be applied to any number of contexts or servers without recoding. Tags from different Pi servers can be used, and the calculations can be run on the Pi server or on a totally separate machine if you wish. There are three components to the ACE product. There's the ACE Wizard, the ACE Manager, and the ACE Scheduler. The ACE Wizard, when you install it, will install all versions. However, the version that you actually use will be determined by your development environment, whether you're using Visual Basic 6 or .NET Studio.NET or 2003 or 2005. The only difference between the versions of ACE is the development environment in which it lives. The actual add-ins do the same thing regardless of the environment that you use them in. The ACE Manager is the application that the system manager or someone would use to schedule the calculations, turn them on and off, and so forth. And the ACE Scheduler is the application that actually runs the calculations. It's the actual engine of ACE. So, to sum up, ACE is a tool that is associated with the Pi system that uses Visual Basic or Visual Studio as its development environment. ACE requires no direct triggering or intervention from the Pi end users, and the end users are aware of ACE only through value-added tags or applications that you create. So at this point in class, we might ask the general audience, what is Pi ACE capable of? What are some of the features that make it more powerful or flexible than the performance equations or totalizers? And at this point, I would expect answers to be something like ACE can accept inputs from many different sources, Pi servers or other data sources. ACE can write its results out to different sources. And ACE is much more flexible in the complexity of the calculation that you can run. Those are just some of the advantages of using ACE over the other applications like performance equations or totalizer.